started as a whisper, became a buzz, then a secret. The secret is out. This is where superstars are born. This is NXT.
Great impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Michinoku driver. A torturous knee.
Inside the ring.
Hooked up.
Great power.
Inverted suplex.
He's taking some good hits.
Yeah,
and quickly going for the cover. And an early kick out in this unusual matchup.
Not even close.
Ooh-wee.
Trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
And again, yet another counter. What tremendous agility.
Wasn't expecting that. Long way up in the electric chair.
He is in complete control.
There's two!
Three, no! Jeez! I would have sworn that would be it.
A striking blow.
Tough situation to be in right here.
How much longer can these superstars continue to fend off defeat? Every obstacle has been met with equal measures of tenacity.
He may get the three count right there. And he got a near fall out of it.
Wow, that's pure power, guys.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
He might have been waiting on that one. Oh, and a knee to the face.
He weaves out of the way.
A striking blow.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Uh-oh. There he goes to the outside.
Remember, though, there are no timeouts in WWE.
Boom! Oh, had that well scouted.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Simple but effective leg drop.
Cut. Going for something else, it seems.
I suspect he knows something that we don't, Cole.
From the middle rope.
Avoiding trouble there.
Nailed it. Shining Wizard.
There's a cover.
This battle is not over yet.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
Gets him with a counter.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Big reversal.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. Bringing it back into the ring.
Boom!
impressive was that reversal?
Really just laying it in.
Oh, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex. Thrown down unceremoniously. Shoulders down, this could be it. Oh my God, he's done it. He's done it.
Here is your winner.
Extremely impressive win, guys.
That was simply a case of one guy determined to prove his dominance over another.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody, just we all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
This could be huge. Powerbomb!
Here's the pump handle. Suplex!
Launched. Ooh, what impact. He's not in a good spot here, guys. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Say that he's among the most prideful superstars on the roster today.
Well, when you accomplish what he's been able to accomplish, Michael, you have every right to be proud of yourself. This will surely be a true mano-a-mano test. It's amazing. For more than 50 years, many women have entered this ring all in the name of greatness to see who is truly the best. I think when it's all said and done, we'll be talking about this match for a long time.
The WWE Universe is here in Indianapolis, and they've been on their feet ever since the introductions of this match, guys. critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Power from the suplex.
Oh, stomping away.
What a punch.
He's left wide open here.
He's not looking so hot here, guys.
And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
Elbow drop.
Pearson. Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast.
Ooh, jarring European uppercut.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Saw what he had in mind there.
And now that one's countered. Body shot.
Ooh!
Ooh-wee. Oh, what a four. Oh, what impact.
Too quick to catch him there.
Pump handle applied.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Hellacious power slam. He's running on empty right now.
He's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs.
Coached up right now.
Spine buster. Is it enough? Two count. Oh, somehow.
Just barely, but it counts.
From the middle rope, a knee drop delivered.
So precise.
He's definitely beat.
There's the pin.
And at some point, he's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put him away.
Now this could put you to sleep.
Great job breaking the hold there.
Good thing, too. That could have been ugly, Michael. Looking to end this.
Final cut.
Perfectly executed.
Two.
And he barely avoids the pinfall.
He's still in this.
A great reversal.
Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Uh-oh, he's got him up. What a press slam.
He's lining him up.
Right hand.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here. Perfect vertical suplex. Bam.
He has something big planned.
Inverted power slam.
That's gonna hurt.
This could mean trouble.
Oh my
God.
Oh, God.
Oh, good night.
Sorry.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Clothesline.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Elusive movement there.
Oh, a dragon scream.
Game changer. Oh, a flurry of strikes. Just a debilitating neck breaker.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
Using the elbow as a weapon. Game changer.
He's.
Oh!
He misses the mark.
Trying to go for it again.
Oh, brutal form.
This arena has come unglued. You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
He's trying again.
Final cut. Perfectly executed.
Two. I don't believe it. The match is over.
Here is your winner.
That's an impressive win. Like, what? I think business is about to pick up.
Bang!
Jack!
Scary power.
Oh, here we go.
you come to learn that she's so vain. I mean, she probably thinks this crowd is here just for her.
Well, I'm just glad she pulled herself away from the mirror long enough to grace us with her presence.
Here we go, folks. It's go time. The WWE Universe is here in Indianapolis, and they've been on their feet ever since the introductions of this match, guys.
What a striking blow.
Bang!
Not what she was looking for. What a series of strikes from one of the most prolific strikers in the game.
Just a step quicker.
Head scissors applied. Oh, look at this. Gosh, malicious. Anticipated that attack perfectly. Kick right to the midsection.
She returns the favor there.
Not a step up, Enziguri.
Right in the ear.
Pick up your teeth in the third row. And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Woo-wee. She's taking some big hits here. She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Changes her fortune there. Suplex.
Oh, well-measured strike.
Ducks out of the way there.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Oh, what a kick. Look out here. Oh, what a boot to the face. Evading possible disaster there.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Oh, here it comes. And just like that, it's all over.
X marks the spot on that one.
Gets the shoulder up.
She's not done yet. Head scissor applied.
Painting down. For a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why?
Proving tough to catch.
Enziguri!
Up into the fireman's carry.
And she's losing some steam now.
Looking at it here.
She's not going away yet.
Remarkable.
These competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
She scores big with a counter. Pulled back into the hip toss. Big headbutt.
She's going for the cover.
You're not going to get her that easy.
Not yet.
Great women's action here in WWE. Stomping down. charge here.
She's looking unstoppable, actually.
Boom! The WWE Universe is coming unglued. An absolute fever pitch here. She's in pretty bad shape now.
It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
Choke slam!
Did you see the height on that one?
And here's a cover!
And at some point, she's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put her away. She's calling her out.
This looks...
ooh, impressive. And here we go.
DDT.
Planet.
Night-night. Referee in position. Two count. What an unbelievable display of determination we're seeing here. Tough spot for her here, guys.
It's like she doesn't even know where she is.
Tornado DDT!
Viking DDT! Reverses. Can she take advantage? Looking to hit this.
Will it be? The singles contest has the victor. Fell into place with that victory.
There's nothing more pure than picking up a win in a good old-fashioned one-on-one fight.
Well, that was indeed a great match, and I think it's worth emphasizing how huge this victory is. Superstars are ready, and so are we. Here we go! And I'd say the last time the city had a buzz like this, when Ric Flair defended the WWE Championship against Randy Savage at WrestleMania 8. These superstars have endured so much punishment,
certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
There!
That was vicious.
Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Oh, stomping away.
He got out of the way.
And running hurricanrana.
Beautiful.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
What a forearm.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit. The beauty of tag team competition is that he doesn't need to take the entire brunt of the opposition's attack. Though the thought of making a tag doesn't necessarily appear to be on his mind right now.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy there, Michael.
A missed attempt there.
Being tossed with a back suplex. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Boom, what a forearm. Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Getting closer now.
You don't get much closer than this, Michael.
And he makes the tag.
Great job getting to the corner.
He's dictating the pace of this match now, guys.
The advantage is squarely in his corner.
Oh, look at this. Fireman's carry. And a backbreaker. Ouch.
Pretty sure I invented that move.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Oh, God.
And again, yet another counter.
Had it scouted.
Such vicious strikes.
Oh, what a counter.
Uh-oh.
Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
No, he doesn't get to his partner.
That could be the difference right there.
Too quick to catch him there.
Straight punch. Kick. Gets him with a counter.
Elusive movement there.
Ooh, what impact. He caught him slipping.
KO punch.
Oh, what an uppercut. Section double underhook. Yo, butterfly. Low blow. Here he goes. For the win.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Wow.
Agility there.
Leg kick! Finds a way to reverse.
Well, scouted reversal there. Setting up.
Oh. and is starting to pile up.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning would be.
You can't ignore that he is a veteran talent in the ring.
He doesn't just come from a family of luchadors. He's been an in-ring competitor for over 16 years. That's over half his life.
Talk about someone who was born for this business. System, and so far he's well on his way to reaching that goal.
And let's not forget about El Idolo himself, Andrade. It's not just his status as a third generation superstar that makes him great. He proves his greatness with everything he does in the ring.
Truly an impressive athlete and technician when he gets going. Andrade can do things in that ring that other superstars simply can't do.
And look for him to prove it once again tonight.
I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here is looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
Slips out of harm's way.
Stuck on a leg snap.
Well, that's going to hurt tear your hamstring.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, this is weak.
Uh-oh, submission move. Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
Big boom! Andrade is such an impressive young superstar, so dynamic and quick and brutal. What exactly is the game plan for defeating him?
Andrade's agility is one of his greatest assets. If his opponent can slow him down, it can completely change the complexion of the match.
There's two!
Just barely, but it counts.
Reverses. Can he make him pay? He's getting a little battered now.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Great reflexes. Close quarters. Knee strike. What technical prowess from Kyle O'Reilly. Stomping. Ouch. Oh, solid contact there. Kicking out.
I'm stunned by O'Reilly remaining in this match.
Don't be surprised. He needs to change something fast, guys.
Slips out of harm's way.
Up and around.
Down with a face buster.
Saw that one coming.
Just relentless. How insulting is that?
Big open hand strike.
Bad spot for him to be in here, guys. And the referee starts his 10 count. Complicated about that one. The WWE Universe is on its feet.
Deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Waistlock. No, no.